Welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Matt. I'm a mobile home investor here in Phoenix, Arizona. The market is absolutely crazy right now. It's on fire. I'm going to go over two tips that you need to know before buying a mobile home in 2022. Tip number one, you need to learn your mobile home investing market. And here's why. Back in 2020, I had three homes for sale back when COVID-19 was first a thing. No one anticipated that COVID-19 would still be a talking point in 2021. But at the time, everyone thought it was just going to be a seasonal flu. That turned out not to be true. So I had three homes for sale. Two were very simple cash transactions. And the third one, I was planning on lining up mobile home financing. Well, at the time, I got caught with my pants down and I could not sell the home for the life of me. Lenders didn't want to lend on a mobile home because they didn't know what was going to happen to essential workers. So here I was holding onto a mobile home. I had been planning on selling it for around $55,000, ended up having to sell it for $45,000. Fast forward 1 year to the fall of 2021, and I am seeing those exact same homes now selling for close to $100,000. It's absolutely insane. In 1 year's time, those homes have almost doubled in value. So what's causing it? There's a lot of different reasons that the prices are going up. One, there's no inventory. Here in Phoenix, single family houses are continuing to go up as well. Number two, the factories that are building the new homes are 18 months behind schedule. So if you're looking for a mobile home to put on a piece of land, option number two is a used home. So that's driving the price up. Another factor is now you're seeing single family home investors looking at mobile homes as potential investments. So there's a lot of different factors. What I'm getting at the end of the day is that if you're trying to hop into this business in 2022, you have to keep your finger on the pulse. And there's a lot of different ways to do it. The best way is by trial and error. For example, today I posted a mobile home for sale on Facebook Marketplace, posted a single wide, three bed, two bath, 1993 for sale for $34,000. Now, I had 40 people contact me within the first hour, which tells me I probably underpriced it. That same home last year probably would have sold for $15,000 to $20,000. So another example, it's just, if you're trying to get into this business, you have to know what's going on. Yes, we might be paying more for homes up front, but we can still make our margin. You just have to know your numbers. Tip number two, you need to learn multiple exit strategies. Now, in 2020, I learned my lesson that you can't rely on a single exit strategy, whether it be cash or lining up mobile home financing. This 2022 market is going to be crazier than 2021, in my opinion. And as the market continues to change, we're going to constantly have to adapt. I don't think there's going to be a lot of $5,000 deals out there anymore. So we're going to have to become more creative. Maybe instead of buying a $20,000 mobile home outright, maybe we learn how to mobile home wholesale or do a listing agreement or net listing agreement. I think as the market changes and fluctuates, goes up and down, we're going to have to adapt with the market in order to continue making money. But as long as we go into it with a serving mindset and we're trying to help families and serve and serve and serve, I think you're going to continue being able to make money in 2022. And that's why I am so excited. As always, if you're in Arizona, what do I say? Please leave me a comment, hit me up, let's grab a beer, let's grab a coffee. If you're out of state, I'd still love to help you out. I have a free mobile home investing Facebook group. I'm gonna put that link down below. It's Mobile Home Investing for Freedom. And as always, if you're new to the channel, please hit the like button, the subscribe button, the bell, all those buttons below to get notified next time I post a mobile home investing video. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.